42. The threshold energy, I have explained very well last class, equal to A, activation energy, B, activation energy minus energy of molecule, C, activation energy plus energy of reactive molecules, D, none of these. Answer is C, the correct answer.